Well, tonight is the night, lovers of love, a brand new season of The Bachelor, or in this case, Bachelors, plural. Over the break, Tristan caught up with host Osher to get the goss ahead of tonight's premiere.
Triple the Love is in the air on The Bachelors this year, a love story we have never in the history of the show seen before. Three Bachelors, Felix, Jed and Thomas, are looking for love.
What is love to me? I've never felt it. That's why I'm here.
I've always been very romantic. I think it's just in my DNA.
I need a confident woman that can accept my lifestyle. I'm ready for it.
Will you accept this rose?
Would you accept this rose?
Will you accept this rose? This rose?
This rose?
This rose?
I reckon you're perfect.
Thank you.
Will you accept this rose?
Unfortunately, I'm not going to accept this rose.
What?
Three bachelors, three engagement rings.
Maybe I'm not with the right person.
You're embarrassing yourself.
Ladies.
Ladies.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it looks great. And here to spill the romantic details is none other than the host of The Bachelors Australia, Osher Ginsberg. Welcome back to Studio 10.
Thank
Osher, this
you.
Is great.
Thank you so much for having me and really letting off that I've watched Inglourious Basterds too many times. With
yeah,
my three.
That's the
right,
one.
Right there.
But like you said, three, not just one, not just two,
no,
but three Bachelors
yes.
this year. How would you describe each of the guys?
But over the three guys, between Jed, Felix and Thomas, you've got like the picture of modern masculinity. You've got the someone who's extraordinarily self-reflective, someone who understands what they're all about, someone who ultimately has to figure out a lot about themselves. And I'm here to tell you, Tristan, it's not who you think it is.
So, but how's it going to work, though, with three bachelors?
Scissors, paper, rock.
Yeah. Yeah, right up.
No, I don't know. So basically, the ladies can choose whoever they want, which is also really interesting, which we've never, ever done before. You're going to see three completely different men. You're going to see 30 incredible women. And look, as I say in the show tonight, and I tried to find, how am I going to say this to the ladies in a way that will work in primetime network television? I'm like, ladies, there's three bachelors. And just like when you go to the theme park, you want to find the one that you like the most. You want to find the rider you like the most before you figure out which one you want to stay in all day. And they went, challenge accepted. And away we went. It's great.
Yeah, this is the 10th year of the show. Aside from Three Bachelors, how different does it have to be every single year? But what are we
saying? Oh, look, well, for one, we're on the Gold Coast.
Well.
There is not a fairy light or a candle in sight. There's no gold curtains. it looks like dating looks. All right, what does dating look like now? No one's going out to meet people. People
yeah.
are meeting people they already know, they've already chatted with. And that's what this show is. It reflects what modern dating is. We showed last year with Brooke being our first Indigenous First Nations bisexual bachelorette. We showed in primetime TV, mind you, that people just want to be loved in a way that's meaningful to them. We take that to a whole other level in this season, because these sorts of relationships and these sorts of ways of finding love that's meaningful have always existed in our community. We just have tended to not talk about it that much, because it's a bit, well, we're going to talk about it, and a lot, and it starts tonight.
Cannot wait. Engagement rings have been teased as well.
Yes! Every man shows up with an engagement ring, because I'm like, guys, don't show up if you're not here. You know, we're not here for a haircut, guys, all right? Three bachelors, three engagement rings. I can tell you right now, two proposals.
Oh.
Yep.
There we go. Osher, thanks so much for joining
thanks
us today.
For having
it all starts tonight, guys. The Bachelors Australia premieres tonight at 7:30 on 10 and 10 Play on demand.